we've just made the short trip down the couple of stops on the tube, and we're at the
Guess where Disney we are.
Store. Oh, well, they can see it now, it's in the background.
Has to be done. Can't come to London, not go to Disney Store.
Yeah.
So I'm hoping we're going to find some bargains.
You want to get that pumpkin cushion?
Yeah, pumpkin cushion. Have a look round. So we'll show you what they've got. Hopefully some nice things.
So first thing you see when you walk in is a Frozen diorama. We've got Anna and Elsa and Olaf looking as if he's very happy. Is it because it's warm? Is it summer? Where have you gone? Of course, yeah, we've got a bit of Halloween.
£18.
Well, there's a cushion.
Yeah.
But is that the wrong one?
That's the one.
Oh, look at the masks. What size do you want? They've got loads here. They've got that looks like a Winnie the Pooh mini.
I'm probably a medium.
Medium.
You've got the size in there.
I'm probably a large. I don't know. They got they need some Star Wars ones. That's what we need.
Medium.
What do you want? There's medium. I don't know,
but I quite like these ones.
Oh, you like those? But you
I
want those
know,
in
I don't know, they've got any medium.
Large. Large. Large, hang on, I'll stop recording. Right, finally found some. We didn't look hard enough, did we?
No,
but
we didn't.
Just around the corner from where we were videoing, there's another lot, so I've got the Star Wars selection.
I found my cushion!
What did you pick up?
Those ones look cute.
Full pack of them.
Yeah. Oh, look at that, look! Oh, that's adorable.
Oh, right. Oh, look at that.
Right, this is what I'm after.
Does it say Hey Pumpkin on the...
It does, I love that. Oh, I'm so glad they're still doing that.
Have you seen the doormat?
That's cute. Right, we're getting that.
Oh, they've got the candy corn. We've never really liked candy corn, have we?
No, I tried it. I didn't like it. How cute. That's not bad, £8.
£8 for that?
Yeah.
Gosh, no, I like their doormat. I think it's pretty smart. What's that? £15.
This is cute. This is 20.
They've got a little Mulan display here, some pop bits and pieces. You've got a book. I'm trying not to touch too much stuff. They've got a lounge. Is it Loungefly? How much is that? That's 55. Got the baseball caps. £12.95. They got a great selection of unsubscribe. Well, we certainly don't want that. After coffee. This could have been an email. Hope you like. Yeah, how about them apples? Group text. How much are these mugs? They're £9.
Nice.
Dreaming, how much is that one?
Nice. Oh, is that?
Yeah, they've got it in euros as well underneath.
That's
a big old mug there for 11, sorry. Well, the music is loud around here. And got some London themed. Got a plush there in his beef eater hat. What's that, £25? That's pretty cool. Oh, you want a snow globe, London tour snow globe. They're £15 for them.
Look, they've got little mystery key rings.
Key rings now.
Do
you want to get a little box?
Yeah, I want that one.
Oh, well, good luck with that. What are the different ones you can... Looks like somebody's tried to open that one. £7. Try and collect all eight. Oh dear, I can see being... See, there's a disappointment coming here. Right, we're going up the stairs. We didn't come here last time, but I think we have been here once before, haven't we? This is like a Star Wars and Marvel... kind of the little area. Last time we were here, we saw the fighter pilot's helmet. It was Hello, Thor. Yeah, the fighter pilot's helmet. That was a headphones. Now I've got a Don Post TIE Fighter pilot helmet that melted recently because it was in, I don't know how, but I was dusting it the other day and it got left out in the sun and the side of it melted, didn't it? So maybe it wasn't an original one. Oh, I do like a bit of Boba Fett. Oh, hang on, I've been called. What's that? Oh yeah, he's... Baby Yoda's due out again soon, isn't he? Is it next? Is it this month or next month?
That one is... I think that's 80. It's cute though, isn't it?
Oh, is it Loungefly? They do a lot of stuff, don't they? Baby Yoda! Oh, they've got everything. They've got mugs, t-shirts. Oh, have you seen the, did you see the luggage? That's pretty,
yeah,
that's
smart.
That's pretty impressive.
What's not bad, the big case actually.
100 and, what's that say? 190, that's, is that the cab, like the cabin size?
Oh.
And the middle size is
135,
and the large is oh, is it? American, yeah, it's American Tourister, so it's probably got it's got the TSA lock and everything.
I think
everything.
When you need to redo your case, I think you should get one of those.
What, one of them?
Yeah.
Oh, there he is. £270. That's very impressive. Captain America, the concept art version, Spider-Man, and befitting the size, it's Ant-Man and the Wasp. Yeah, 75, that's pretty cool. Well, that's a cool Iron Man there, and this one at the bottom, he's huge. That one is, I don't know if you can see, it's 570. That's what I call a display unit as well. Very impressive. The Mad Titan Fang Snap. No, you don't want him to snap his fingers. How much is that t-shirt? That's pretty cool. That's £15. Marvel. Oh, you fancy yourself a square mug?
These are nice.
Groot. How much are they?
15. Oh, is it? No,
12. 12. We keep giving the euro price.
Oh, this is a cool mug, Teddy. That one's Star Wars.
That's pretty smart. I do
13.
Like that.
That's nice.
Well, it looks chunky as well. Do you want a Star Wars storage set? We can sort of like start changing our kitchen into a more Star Wars theme. What do you think? No? Yeah? I think that was a yes. Is that like a retro? Star Wars glass tumbler set. They're pretty cool. Wow, they are heavy. They're £10. What is this? Hashtag D350. Do you know?
No,
we don't know. Oh, hello, here we go. Here's Yoda. Darth Vader. I'm looking for a bit of Boba Fett here because he is my. Oh, he's got a little porg.
Oh, that's cute.
At his feet. A Sith Trooper. Now, I must admit, that is a pretty impressive suit of armour. And one of the villains of the Skywalker saga that I didn't think we saw enough of. Is that a tin? Are they tin mugs? Oh, they are tin. What's the design on them?
£12, that's not bad.
Oh, it's got all the dates.
When the film's
came out. Oh, I like the Darth Vader one.
That one is...
Crikey, that's a serious mug of tea.
11.
What does it say on the back?
Father
of the Year. Father of the Year? I think that's stretching it. Have you seen the Boba Fett bag?
Yes.
Loungefly. What is it? Is it a backpack? I don't know. It's got some hooks on the back, so I'm guessing you can hook it on there. It's reduced from 45 to 31 £99, but I don't actually know. You could have it as a makeup bag. No. You're not really into Boba Fett, are you? Hello, Ray, BB-8. Oh, that's a nice one. The Hoth.
Yeah, I thought you'd like that one.
The Hoth scene there.
I thought you'd like that one.
Jedi Knight. Well, we're going in May. Do you think it'll be cold enough to want to wear? Is that what they call a sweater or a spirit jersey? I can never.
No, that's like a sweatshirt. That's not a spirit jersey.
That's not a spirit jersey. No. What is the spirit jersey?
Maybe is it downstairs.
Is it like a baggier arm? Is it? Hey, we could get this for our boy. I am your father. Now make me a cup of tea. That was a lot of. They got this series of I Am Your Father. What's that then? It's not a toy. Yes, but what is it though? I have no idea. Whatever it is, it's £9. You've got any idea what that is? Is it like a? Is it a notebook? Oh yeah, it's a notebook.
Yeah.
I can see the strap now. Got the oven glove. Are you sure you don't want to turn our kitchen into a? Well, think about it. Covert men, I've got loads of these. What are they, pop?
I notice how you spend a lot more time videoing the Star Wars.
Well, we've come upstairs, haven't we? You know.
Just makes me laugh.
Don't mess with him. Derbs? Oh, it's the Hulk. I was trying to think who the D-I-R-B-Z, Derbs. Oh, there must be a different make then, is it? Stuff like that. That's a nice backpack. What's it say? California, 1928. That's a nice bag as well. I could see you a park. With the Mickey heads. High School Musical. Are they bringing out a new one, are they? Oh, it's Yoda. It's Baby Yoda faces. How much was that?
£9.
Oh, I like the lunchbox. Authentic lunchbox. That's £12. Oh, that's a. Is that what they call a spirit jersey? No, I'm never going to get it right, am I? Mind you, that's huge. How much is that? £20. That's one large t-shirt. Extra long. Hello, Stitch. Let's see what they've got in here. When you go downstairs, they've got the arrows one way down, one way up. There was hand sanitizer when we walked in, and everything looked pretty clean and tidy, so we feel quite happy to be here in London, don't we, dear? Is that a yes?
I didn't hear you, but I'm just
agreeing. Yeah. Well, blimey, there's a first. They've got loads of Disney store dress-up stuff. Is that Tinkerbell there? Rapunzel? Now, one thing I tend to find all the time when I'm going around and looking at all the plush stuff is they never seem to have my favourite character, which is Figaro. And every time I look for, we've seen a Cheshire Cat plushie. What else did we see? We've seen Marie. Is it Marie? We've seen Simba. He's a cat, isn't he? Oh, that's unusual. I've never seen something like that before. How much is leather effect?
50.
Oh, you've got the bronze one as well.
I don't like that one.
You're hugging that like you want to buy it.
No.
No, I was just saying, you never seem to find anything of on the plushies to do with Figaro. Well, there's... I mean, he's looking very regal.
London range.
Is it the London range?
Oh, look at you, look. Grumpy.
Grumpy?
Yeah.
I can't see the resemblance myself. Oh, that looks like our cat. It's Jeff. I wonder if Jeff's being fed at the moment, otherwise he will be unhappy. No Figaro. I've never seen these before. Do you want one of these clip-ons? You got, that's Baymax, Mini, Tigger. Oh, he's the pink. Oh, he looks angry, so that must be Donald and Stitch. There's Marie again, but no Figaro. I'll put that on my work bag. Oh, I love the pet t-shirt. Well, it's a small, do you think it looks like it's probably meant for a dog. Do you think we could get a cat in it?
He'll never wear it.
What about the little bag? We could put his treats in there.
No.
How much is that? Oh, it's shaking. $14.95. That's a cute little bag.
That's cute. Oh, look at her.
Is that a dangle hopper?
No. Oh, I did yesterday.
Yeah. I got loads of little makeup stuff here. Not makeup, sorry. Face masks. There we go, we're all done. We've had our little splurge in the Disney store.
All the sales stuff has gone now.
So yeah, very little sales stuff.
So we weren't lucky with that, but we got a few bits.
And we nearly thought we weren't going to get our DVC discount.
No, she was like, oh, I think DVC discount stopped now. And I was like, really? Yeah. But no, it's fine. You can still get DVC discount.
But we bought some face masks, so we couldn't get a discount off the face mask.
No.
What else did she say? There was something else we couldn't get the discount, so in the end we got just over £2 off, but
hey ho,
it all helps.
All right, where are we going now then?
Covent Garden?
Yeah, we'll see you in a bit.
Covent Garden. And you're having a look at
the masks.
Which we didn't get discount on.
But yeah, but no discount on
that
the masks.
That one I really like. That one I really like. I'm thinking about swapping. So for Disney next year.
Well, what size are yours?
Oh, they won't fit you, will they?
Yours are small. Well, I can try a small on.
Shall I open yours?
Go on then. You can open mine.
You have
Baby Yoda. Bit of a, is that like a Hoth snow scene? Is it?
I think so.
Star Wars, in effect. R2-D2.
This is my favourite.
And that one. And we'll put it on, see how it fits. If it's too...
We'll wash them anyway. Oh, that's quite big for me.
Oh, it looks massive.
It's massive for me.
Is that going to fit me? That looks like a better fit.
That's good. Yeah, that's medium for me. Oh.
So I'm worried now. I'm worried now that I've picked up large and...
No, they'll be fine. Try it on. I'll have you in the camera. It steals me. Turn it round. Oh, very handsome. No, I think that's fine. You don't need to pull it up and cover your eyes.
That's pretty some decent protection, I must admit.
Really? How does it feel?
Yeah,
it looks
right.
Nice.
Yeah.
That's cool.
Actually, for £20 for four, it's better than my Boba Fett one, which I paid £10 for, delivered.
Yeah, no, it's good.
And the straps, the straps are nice and thick at the back.
Yeah, exactly.
And they're more comfortable.
Let's turn it around and I'll open the pins. Not pins, pins.
No, it's not. It's not pins.
It's mystery keychain. So you could have that one,
so what is it? Ice cream, a cake, a Mickey head. Has it got any more on the other side? The bus, the ice cream, and the seashell.
Dun, dun, dun.
So is it... So it was
or
seven.
Maybe the two on the top.
Oh, sorry. Or
I
maybe
want this one.
You want the
ice cream sundae.
The ice cream sundae. So you get two, is it?
Yeah.
Oh no! It's another mystery within a mystery. I'm not going back to get any more.
Oh, that's cute. Oh no, you get one. I thought you got two. And you do get two, but it's a cute one. Look.
Oh, I didn't see that on the. Was that on the box?
Yeah, it's all having their milkshake together. It's that one. And they're having their milkshake.
Oh, I see.
I like That's cute.
Was that your choice B? Are you going to attach it to your bag now?
Yeah, I am.